place that ring on your bride's finger, right on. And just hold her hand for me, and once again, just repeat these few words. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Affection and respect.
Affection and respect.
Now and always.
Now and always.
If you could have the other ring, please, Martin. Thank you very much. And place that onto his finger. Just hold his hand and once again repeat the words. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Affection and respect.
Affection and respect.
Now and always.
Now and always.
Now you've both made declarations as prescribed by law. You've made your own solemn promise to one another. In the presence of your witnesses, your family, and your friends here this afternoon. This day will form a milestone in your lives. You'll look back upon it with love and happiness and as a new start in your lives together. So we hope the feelings of love you have today will deepen and grow even stronger throughout the years to come. So it gives me great pleasure to declare you our husband. So I'm sure you'd like to seal that contract.
Lovely. What does your signature say?
It's Neil.
Neil? Just. Yeah, that's perfect. And what does your signature say?
Just Elsmith.
Elsmith. What does that say?
Right, if you both look down at the book, it's right, can I have the two witnesses?
Can I just have you both looking at me a sec while I've witnessed?